This is the Sub-Midget Flange base. Its designation is Sx4s4. Now, the diameter across the widest part is 3.9 millimeters. From the top of the base to the bottom of the single contact is 4 millimeters. And then the flange, which holds the bulb in place, is 4.6 millimeters in diameter, left to right.